Hi, everyone. I'm Neil Gargiulo. I make television and film, and for the last 6 months, I've been making it on one of these sitting things, and I want to give you some tips so that you can make projects from your sitting thing in the place that you call home. This is a show that doesn't have a title, but you know what? We're going to call it Entrepreneur Presents Neil Gargiulo, a fascinating tale of getting fun in the sun, flexible hours. Okay, so when you're doing a fully remote production, you need to acknowledge that creatives don't always work 9 to 5 or the hours that you're keeping. Creatives are gonna have different hours. And I would say something that is so important is embracing that and working with people. Look, not everyone's schedule is gonna link up and you do have to really enforce deadlines, but if people are hitting their deadlines, it doesn't really matter when they're working. Try your best to accommodate phone calls, emails, Zooms, around the time that you know they are awake and they are asleep. And if you know someone's schedule is upside down, don't make them feel bad about it. Trust me, they already feel bad about it. They don't enjoy the fact that they are waking up at 6 in the afternoon and going to sleep at 9 a.m. That is not a fun way to live, but sometimes when you're working remotely and you don't really have to get up for work, that's just how it goes. Just work with them and make them feel supported. And finally, you have to make your schedule somewhat flexible to accommodate these folks. If someone isn't available to talk until 10 o'clock at night, just be available at 10 o'clock at night. You're in charge, you're the team leader, you have to get everybody on the same page and moving forward, and sometimes that takes sacrifice. So to recap, be supportive of people's schedules, especially creatives. You want to get on the same page with them and help them along. You're the team leader, they're looking to you, and if you give them a little love, they're going to give you love in return by going the extra mile, and you need that love because that's your office now. You're doing 100% remote productions, you need all the love you can get. Bye now!